Hey guys, I am on here to let you know some bummer news, and that is that they are replacing me on the show Miraculous Ladybug. I will no longer be playing Rose and Julika and Gina. And the reason is money. Miraculous is one of the most successful, well-known shows I have ever been on, and it is also the show that has paid me the least. Not only that, but production has gone out of their way to divide the cast by giving other people different rates and then making them sign NDAs to promise they won't talk to us about how much they make, which is not normal. So I told them that I needed a raise, a very reasonable raise, and they refused, and I refused to jump onto season 5 without that raise, and so they said that they will recast me. I'm bummed to be done with the show, but I can't sacrifice my integrity. And ultimately, this is a job, and I need to be compensated fairly for the work I do. I don't do this to volunteer. I think there will be a couple other actors who will also be replaced for this season, but some of that remains to be seen. Thank you, guys.
Does that mean you won't remember me?
Yo soy una.
Yo soy dos.
Y yo soy cuatro.
¿Qué pasó con tres?
Nunca hablamos de tres.
left me!
People are always like, why are your standards for love so high? Like, girl, I've watched this scene.
I've lost everything!
You haven't lost me. The smile on my
face. Why don't you just give up on me? I didn't listen to you, I lied to you, I kept you at a distance. Every time you offered me a helping hand, I never took it. I really made a mess of everything.
Lady.
Just so I could call you mine.
I'm gonna get them back one by one. Until the very last, and we'll make sure this never happens again.
You and me.
Dally loved.